The alarms about the latest mega outbreak have been clear. Not even 2 weeks ago, inspectors warned the province that rooms at Roberta Place were being shared by confirmed COVID-19 positive residents and those who weren't, putting them at risk of disease transmission. When the same thing happened elsewhere in the spring, soldiers were brought in to fix it, writing a damning report on conditions inside. Now, outbreaks are at even higher levels province-wide, and deaths on track to soon exceed the first wave. That has some asking what it'll take for Ontario to bring soldiers back to homes.
These are mass casualty events. We have never needed the military more than we need them right now.
So far, the province has said they're covered with help from hospitals and the Red Cross, but others believe it's about something else.
They don't want another military report showing that very little lessons were learned from the first wave.
40% of Ontario's homes are in outbreak now, a quarter of the residents dead at Roberta Place. This physician working inside and a former military doctor herself says help is needed.
In terms of trying to crisis manage, the military is the best equipped to meet those needs immediately. I do not know to this day why the military has not been deployed. I'm the medical director of four other nursing homes, and I'm terrified right now of, you know, where this virus might be in our county and what the next home might be.
The province says the virus ripping through Roberta Place is a reminder of the need for everyone to stay home. No mention, though, of calling in the military again. David Common, CBC News, Toronto.